The hit track Wicked brought together its creator, Envasion, and Shaniel Muir.
I will never ever leave the impressed people.
For a re-fix. Believe it or not.
You never ask.
Envasion is on our stage right now with the world premiere of the refixed track. Sir, welcome.
Give thanks, Maji.
Blessed love, blessed love. So what's the reason for the refix? For a further fix?
The refix of just get a wider audience, you understand? The whole song itself, the project itself, can't be a one-sided thing.
Yes.
You see it? Because both man and woman wicked. So we can't seem unfair to the ladies, you see me? Yeah, man.
So isn't it, wasn't there a fix before?
No, we don't call that a fix, we don't call that a mix.
A mix?
You see me? Because the woman, them just have it as a mix-up thing, like me just a true word upon them. Although them take it for fun still, but so me deal with.
So you're conceding that to have a song out there that says, woman and wicked and wicked.
Yeah, man.
It's not a great idea.
It's a great idea because it give me the whole vibes in the street and everything.
In terms of an artist saying something that is buzzing.
Yeah, man.
And you're getting that little, that buzz from it. But
cool, no?
But looking at the situation now as it is in Jamaica, is that a consideration that went into this decision?
At the moment, because we love the woman them and we don't support what I go on. Right now, with the man them and rape and kill off the woman them and we burn them out straight, you see me?
Mm-hmm.
So, but we do the remix before that still, you know.
Okay.
Before even this start for happen.
Yes.
You understand, but it just fall in place at the right time where Shaniel Muir can come and say, oh, them man are wicked.
Yes.
You understand?
So how did you two come together?
We get to find out, say, well, she love the song, you know. She do a video and she sing it and thing, but I just reach out still.
Yes.
Link up and we just did that for do it. Nobody else could do it than Shaniel Muir for make me feel a real energy there from it.
Yes.
No other female artist.
She's just the right person for it?
Yeah, man.
Think?
The voice, everything.
Okay.
Match.
And it wasn't difficult to get her on the track, was it?
No, it wasn't difficult. As I said, she'd already loved the track, so it wasn't difficult.
All right, so can we take it now then? Let's take it and then we talk on the other side of it.
Yeah, man.
Okay, Shaniel Muir. A wicked pushback on this, the old notion of woman and wicked. You know, it's a song, a fun song by Envasion that was out there, became a hit. And now, Shaniel Muir is pushing back in the same track with you, sir.
Yeah, man, I just be a flames, man, I'm more fire.
Yeah.
You understand? We love the whole project and
so the whole thing,
a vibe.
The whole thing fix, you know.
Yeah, man, it connect, man.
It's equal now.
Refix, we call it, man.
So it's the world premiere, all right, and but the track went out yesterday, and how are people responding to it?
It's just a moment. It's like me give them something where they never really expect, you understand? Because remember, I never really shoot no video for the official audio of them girls are wicked. Just the memes, them that are going to keep it firing.
Give it.
You understand?
Okay. So this is actually the first video?
Yeah, man, the first video feed.
Okay.
Show them a really a one. So we'll just give them more than what them expect.
Yes.
And if we big up the Estate Entertainment, we've been to do some tracks. They don't know the COVID thing kind of lock with them. We can't really go nowhere like that, but we'll do some track and put in some work, build the catalog, big up a manager, car, because same way, and the Estate Entertainment, you see it?
Same.
We have songs like Money Call, real to the team from a real brother them and the real people them and they run my straight to support. You understand, and a whole heap of song. We rep on the BMW rhythm, bad like in the 90s, that a boom boom rhythm, you see it, with various artists.
So we spoke about violence against women earlier.
Yeah.
The Prime Minister has just been voicing in a very, I would call a very, he's very worked up, for want of a better one. I'm trying to find a word to describe how he sounds. He's deeply concerned about some lyrics that are being dropped in dancehall relative to crime and violence, and that, yes, you have a right, a protected right,
yeah, for real,
to to sing about just about anything, because the Constitution protect that.
Mm-hmm.
But what he's saying is, you've got to have some sensibility, some responsibility to the youths, to the kids. These artists who are dropping so much violence in music.
You see, before them stop certain like lyrics where artists are singing a music, because artists sing what them say. Them don't necessarily have to do it, but them surrounding.
Yes.
We're artists, we do everything off of art and craft. You see me, we image everything. So you see, before them ban certain things like lyrics or artists are sing born them thing, they have to go ban like some gun show. You see me, the Netflix. Remember, say the internet influential to you know?
Yes.
50-50%, the music and the internet. You understand? Them are the wrong thing, but we're not going to go too deep into that.
So where do you go from here, Invasion?
A lot of new music, man, and forward, man. Them can expect a whole heap of images too.
Mm-hmm.
You see me coming a youth full of style and full of image, you know. And we have lyrics for them too.
Well, my friend.
Just go and build a catalog and wait till the place open for the people and see the real way.
Yes.
Understand?
Do it not just for you, do it for your kids
and
your family. Kids. They should, yes. If you don't have them yet, when.
Just who get them still, man.
Yes, and you have to start living for them now.
True.
Because they will know what you did.
And set a foundation.
And they will know what you did in this time when the country was bleeding, crying over violence.
Real.
They will know. Those kids are going to research all the way, you know, and see who participated, who stand aside, who supported.
For real.
The thing. Them children in the future will have all of that. All of them all the one I do now is being documented for the future. So if you want your picnic them to love you and respect you, you better start now before you sow a seed. To fix up the things so that they can. Every lyrics you drop, brethren, you must know, how will my children 5, 10, 15, 20 years from now, how will they process these lyrics? That is what I'm saying to dancehall artists. Ask yourselves this. How will my kids, and even their kids, when I'm not on grandpa and grandma, how will they process what I've done in this time when we see women in particular being raped and murdered like they are nothing? Ask yourselves that, my brethren, all I know. My brethren, them in a dance hall. Youth, we know the street, we're born and raised in a poverty, and we know all the excuses. But nobody bring that argument they come tell me, say, we're not overdoing it in Jamaica. Are too loose with it. So,
yes, sir.
Dejan, what good, sir?
Cool, man.
All right, so.